This will come as a shock. You have Parkinson's. You have classic symptoms. I could have diagnosed you before you even came in. You've probably had it for several years, but because it's affecting your left side, you're only just starting to notice it.
4 years ago, I was diagnosed with early onset Parkinson's, which at the time came as a huge shock. But I think I knew as an actress that I would quite like to try and write about it. Then, through the drama teaching that I was doing, I met a very bright but rather wayward student called Laszlo, who was getting himself into all sorts of trouble at school because he was free-running on the school roof. I found myself becoming fascinated by what it was that drove him to take part in this extreme sport. And then it suddenly hit me that here was my play. The unlikely friendship between a 16-year-old lad into free running and a 50-something woman with Parkinson's.
I want to go out and do something.
Ah, the innocence of youth. So you want to change the world?
It's very courageous. It's very special. It's unique. And it's about you.
Shall I tell you something I really hate? I hate it when people say to me, none of us know what's round the corner. They say it after I tell them I've got Parkinson's and I'm not sure how it will progress, and I'm sure they say it to cheer me up. But it doesn't, because I do know what's round my corner, and it's not pretty.
It's very dramatic, very moving, very poignant, but I thought the humour actually was very realistic, because I think that's how people do react to those situations.
It's a fucker, isn't it?
Sorry?
Parkinson's, it's a fucker.
Yeah, I suppose it is.
That put a smile on your face, didn't it, eh?
Unexpected item in baggage.
What does it feel like when you jump?
Weightless. I get this sense of freedom in my whole body.
It's just astonishing, and the way it is written and the way it is performed, you've got to see it.